Are you a teacher, therapist, or other educational professional who works with autistic individuals and want to develop your insight and understanding of how autism affects attention? Are you supporting professionals working with autistic individuals and want to ensure your practice is up to date with cutting-edge, evidence-based research on attention and autism? Are you looking to achieve this in a flexible learning environment? The University of Birmingham Attention and Autism MOOC is a 4-week online course funded by Erasmus Plus that will help you gain the understanding and knowledge needed for improving your educational practice with individuals with autism.
Our course will introduce you to the concept of attention and how this presents in autistic individuals. It will help you reflect on and identify the effect it has in autism and why the use of technology could be helpful. It will also provide you with tools to assess and teach attention skills in autistic individuals and train you to use the computerized progressive attentional training app, CPAT for short, which you will be able to download. You will have the opportunity to engage with autism specialists from all over the world through a range of digital content and activities. The University of Birmingham is here to support you, helping you to improve your practice and experiences of individuals with autism, no matter where you are in the world. The course will be offered in 3 more languages: Hebrew, Greek, and Spanish. Sign up now.